Please select a mission.
Boss, research materials have been stolen from Code Talker's mansion. The materials were packed into two containers and hidden in the jungle southwest of the mansion. You have to recover those containers. Talker's research has been stolen. The research materials have been packed into two containers and hidden in the jungle southwest of the mansion. Enemy extraction choppers will be there any minute. You have to find and retrieve those containers before security, and their client is XOF. If the choppers make off with the containers, that research will end up in Cypher's hands. That cannot be allowed to happen. One other thing, boss. We need a cargo-capable Fulton extraction device to recover the containers. Use your iDroid to order its development and have it dropped in.
Be careful down there, boss!
The map has been updated.
Guards, they must know where the containers are. If you can just squeeze it out of them.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Marker placed. Marker placed. Marker placed. Marker removed. Analysis complete.
Speak. Where are your friends? Your friends. Spit it out. The others.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Friends.
The map has been updated. Analysis complete.
You got to extract him.
That lives on the surface of the skull's bodies is what gives them.
This is Yellow Cake that Cypher was having the PFs transport. Before we met you, the boss recovered it from a truck cross.
Now, we must wait for the Wolbachia to multiply in the larvae.
How is the disease transmitted? If it's carried by insects or rodents...
Fine. Yes. Strangelove was doing AI research in that lab.
Why hide that?
Why? Okay, so what? I wasn't working alone. You've got to understand. You do understand, right? I didn't want to drag her into this. It's my load to bear, alone.
So you didn't create the AI intended to drive Sahelanthropus. It was Strangelove.
Skullface was never in favor of AI.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Naturally, they argued. Strangelove, she got him angry, and he killed her.
How? You didn't see it? So you found her inside that pod after the fact. And you just left her body to rot in there. Or perhaps you put her in there afterward.
I asked him not to take her away from me.
So she was killed by Skullface, but you asked nicely, and he put her body in the AI pod for you.
That's right.
Pathetic.
You know, we have another idea. That you killed her.
What, me? I couldn't kill her.
You killed her and locked her body in the pod.
I wouldn't. Don't treat me like one of you. I can't just kill anyone whenever I feel like it. I'm a normal human being.
Oh, I see. So you just shut her inside and waited for her to die.
I would never do that.
What, you mean she killed herself?
Yes. She climbed inside that pod and shut the door. It can't be opened from the outside. It was suicide. Suicide, I said. She killed herself. She got in when I wasn't looking and suffocated. She'd often try to do things like that. By the time I realized and opened the door, she wasn't breathing. I got scared and shut the pod again. I couldn't bring myself to open it back up. That's right. Me? Kill her? What is wrong with you?
I see. Just tell me one more thing.
Haven't you gotten enough?
You don't have to answer. Just listen to the question. You see, we examined her remains. She had a scar on her lower abdomen, a surgical scar. It had been stitched up and had fully healed, meaning it was long before her death. She had a child, didn't she? Your child. Where's the kid?
How should I know?
So there is a child.
I've never seen his face.
Where do you take us, boy?
They took it all. Even my child. I didn't even know he'd been born. I lost everything.
How old would he be?
It's 4 years since then.
And you know it's a boy.
Strangelove said so.
And his name?
We called him Hal, even though I never saw his face.
Staff assigned. Select unit. Staff dismissed. Select unit. Staff assigned.
that.
Radar still hasn't picked up the enemy choppers, but it's only a matter of time before they arrive.
This is B-Quad! I have arrived at Mars! targets remaining. Ending attack run and we'll stand by at LZ. This is Pequot. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Support helicopter has arrived.
Updated the information on your iDroid.
momentarily. Please select a strike point. Strike requested. Select a strike point. Strike requested. Strike will commence shortly.
Mexico. Take care of the next one. Boss, our early warning radar just picked up the enemy choppers. We'll keep you informed of their ETA. Hurry up and extract the target.
You can't go firing on the XOF choppers. If we attack XOF now, it'll be a declaration of war against Cypher itself. That time will come, but it's not now.
Snake, are you okay? Snake!
Boss, our early warning radar just picked up the enemy choppers. We'll keep you informed of their ETA.
You can't go firing on the XOF choppers. If we attack XOF now, it'll be a declaration of war against Cypher itself. That time will come, but it's not now.
Boss, come in. Boss?
Boss, our early warning radar just picked up the enemy choppers. We'll keep you informed of their ETA.
You can't go firing on the XOF choppers. If we attack XOF now, it'll be a declaration of war against Cypher itself. That time will come, but it's not now.
You got an intel file. Unfortunately, there's nothing new in it. Boss, you don't have much time. Move it!
Boss, our early warning radar just picked up the enemy choppers. We'll keep you informed of their ETA. Hurry up and extract the target.
You can't go firing on the XOF choppers. If we attack XOF now, it'll be a declaration of war against Cypher itself. That time will come, but it's not now.
Exfiltrate the area. Go ahead and call the chopper. You can also exfiltrate the mission area by land. out of the hot zone. No sign of the enemy. Mission complete, boss.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Mission complete. That was rough. Thanks for getting us through it. Research materials back in one piece. The medical team has them under lock and key in the quarantine facility. The materials should help their research into the vocal cord parasites. Cypher won't be getting their hands on them now. Code Talker examined everyone here. One of us is infected. It's quiet. It was our cutting-edge MRI that finally revealed it. But we don't know what language strain it is. Get back to base. Time for her to talk. You know the room number.